at Trout Lake in Yellowstone. They got some nice spawning browns here. Spawning up in this inlet. I don't think I'm going to have much success catching fish, but there certainly are some in here. That's about a 21-inch fish that he has there, which is a cut boat. It's not brown. It has a rainbow stripe on it, has the color of the cutthroat, and it's still struggling. Ripping the head up. Must be his favorite part. Anyway, I'll get back to my beautiful